So my phone going dead, but I just had to catch this so I could put it on. You know what I'm saying? I already told you. Listen, we stopped to get something to eat. 5, 6, 7, 8 places, right? Came to this place, Las Arenas, inside the building at the Swamp Shop. Oh boy, right here hooking us up. Oh my God, see this stuff right here? That's chicken, and that's beef, and we trying to tripe. Oh my God, it's so good. Oh my God, the tripe is awesome. Oh my God, that's so good, y'all. Oh my God, that thing was awesome. Okay. Oh my God.
I'm gonna get the meat, the small beef.
Oh my God. Yeah. I wanna try one of these too. I don't wanna be too greedy. I ain't gonna be too greedy. Just get a little bit. I can eat this later on in the room though. See this right here, y'all? Ooh, look at that. Look at that goodness. Ooh, that look like that's a fat ass pork rind right there. You see it? That's just one big ass fat ass deep fried pork rind. Oh my God, I'm going insane. I'm gonna go insane. If I only had like 2 of those pork rinds. Oh my God. Okay, y'all, so my phone going dead. I don't want to be rude and let it cut off on you. So we'll be back. We'll be back. Did we get some corn?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, look at him. He's hooking it up too. Ooh, yeah. I'm finna tear that up. Ooh, I'm finna tear that up. Keep it for the go, because we're going to eat here, but I'm going to take the rest of it. I ain't throwing that away. Uh-huh. Sure appreciate you, love. Sure do. Babe, we can get one of them things, too. One of these. The pork rind. That's a big-ass pork rind. Come on. That's a big-ass deep-fried pork rind. Okay, one of these. How much the seafood is? Oh, y'all, look at that. Look at that goodness. You could have teared up, too. Okay, so I'll be back in a minute and tell y'all what this food tastes. It's awesome, but yeah. This Latin food. It's Latin. Latin food. Yeah, Latin food.